stage one didn't go to plan for me. We, there's four of us looking for the break every day. And then, you know, well, as everyone knows, it were freezing cold conditions and just made the schoolboy error not eating and stuff, so it was pretty bad. Yesterday, close to getting in it, but yeah, no cigar again. And then today, there's the four who want to get in ahead of the race, because we see it's going to split 50k in. So we want to be ahead and then maybe help Connor and Libby in the final.
What do you guys expect to happen today? Looks like it's going to be a pretty day.
It's going to be fireworks. Because it's headwind for the first 50k, it's not going to be as, I don't know, as split up. But then when you get into Whitby and climb out, it's just going to be in pieces.
Well, you know Yorkshire race probably better than anyone. Being from Yorkshire.
Not this far up though. And rarely come to the seaside. I mean, we was in Leeds, it took nearly 2 hours to get here, so
it's a big county.
Oh, it's a big one, yeah, so don't really come here often.
You enjoying the race?
Yeah, enjoying it.